At the very beginning, Buck was just a normal dog until the gardener man whale came swooping in like a hog. He then gets sold to the man in the red sweater. That's there to say the law of club and fang. When you see a man with a club in his hand, just obey. On his journey to the Yukon, he meets some more dogs. When they reach Dawson, Spitz comes along. More money gets involved, and he's sold to Pereiro and Francois. On the journey through the Yukon Trail, Buck meets his first snow and a hard night full of hail. Memories are made, and dogs come to their last days. Fights from Spitz and seals from Pike, the Scotch half-breed, then the three blind mice. Kyle, Charles, and Mercedes, just to clarify, they kill more dogs and ruin Buck's life. When Hal gets the knife, John Thornton's here to save his life. In return, Buck saves from a river and would jump off a cliff. That's how strong their love is, it's a true gift. A call soon comes from the forest beyond the sun. Hooks up with a wolf and kills a bull's moose. He feels like he's king of the world, can kill anything, and mate with any girl. Sally comes back to a bloody mess of dogs and humans, keeps a yee-haw and joins a wolf pack.
Covert!